Now, just days after the United States decided to lift partial sanctions on Venezuela, the Maduro administration has once again decided to crack down against the opposition. Delivering a body blow to hopes of rapprochement, Venezuela, it's announced its decision to launch a criminal investigation into the opposition party's presidential primary polls. 2.3 million voters took part in the polls to decide the leader of the opposition party on Sunday. The winner, Maria Corina Machado, insists the Sunday voting process was transparent and fair. Taking to social media platform X, she wrote, "This is the reaction to the monumental challenge to the regime. That was the primaries." She further added, "We Venezuelans participated in an exemplary citizen election, the results of which we all trust." However, the Venezuelan government alleges fraud in the Sunday ballot. According to the Attorney General of Venezuela, the primaries were organized without the National Electoral Council, which is why there are allegations of electoral violations. During a press conference, she said, and I'm quoting here, "The investigation will center on accusations of electoral violations, financial crimes and conspiracy." The investigation, which was initiated by the AG office into the primaries of Venezuela's opposition, could result in a backlash from the United States. One of the reasons behind the U.S.'s relaxing some of these sanctions was pledged by Venezuela to hold free and fair elections. Reacting to the allegations of fraud, the U.S. State Department said it will continue to focus on ensuring Nicolas Maduro takes concrete steps in ensuring a free, fair and competitive 2024 presidential election. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.